Salam tat inest elin. Shalom Rastafari, this is Wanda Malonzo of the Lion of Judah Society. News update concerning LJ Society, Yisakar, all Rastafari that speak Spanish, and to all Rastafari in general. Now available by going to facebook.com/Rastafari Fellowship, notes to the note section, is a translation of our Rastafari Shabbat Senbet study chart, now available to all in Spanish, you know. So we, you know, maybe some individuals don't have any real need to put this document to use, but if it so be the case, you know, ones could direct others that may have need of such translation, you know, from the English to the Spanish, now available at facebook.com/Rastafari Fellowship. Note section is the translation from English to Spanish of our Shabbat study chart. And so basically it's one and the same with that which is available to us graciously. Give thanks to the Lion of Judah Society, and can be attained, or ones can download that if ones were to go forth to ljsociety.org/study. So now it's basically one and the same with it, as far as the Shabbat readings and the scriptures that are to be read. But it'll, you know, for obvious reasons, it'll look just slightly different. In this document, we've actually included the title for the Shabbat reading in the Spanish. So for example, Shabbat reading or Senbet reading number one would be en el principio, in the beginning, Bemejmeria Bereshit. And so it goes on to the five books of Moses, prophets, and New Testament. So same format, just, you know, slightly simplified and just a little bit different. So okay, last note. The only real big difference is we did not include the asterisks that indicate that we must double up a Bible reading for the Shabbat, in which the asterisk is marked. We did not include that until, you know, our studies, personal studies, teach us that this tradition is to be observed and kept. Until then, we don't actually see no reason why we should include the asterisks. Actually, some of our studies have proven otherwise. Nowhere have we even been hinted as to the doubling up of the Shabbat portion readings. But contrary to that, we have read scripture in which it clearly declares that we no longer would have need of the moon or the sun, for the fact that we ourselves are and have become the light of the world. And so, but then again, you know, if our conclusion happens not to be that which is correct, you know, if anyone listening, feel free to correct I and die, you know. But yeah, definitely we didn't see any reason why we should include the asterisks and the doubling up of the Shabbat reading portions and stuff like that. So that'll be pretty much the only difference. If ones go to facebook.com/Rastafari Fellowship and happen to have a difficult time obtaining the document, you know, ones could feel free to email I and I directly at slayerlop45@aol.com, and we'll see what I and I can do for the item. And so with that, we just included here in our presentation a kind of like Shabbat reading number 24, y llamó, and he called, terto vayikra. And so just so that ones that do pick up this document and put it to use, so that they'll know more or less what week, or excuse me, what number of Shabbat study we're on. And so for this Shabbat, which is March Friday 7th to Saturday March 8th, 2014. And so with that, Shabbat Shalom and Senbet Salam.